In this video, we're going to show you how to add a connection and create a driver to an S7 PLC. We'll be using the SIMATIC S7 protocol suite. So let's get started. Once we've created our project, we need to connect to our process. We're going to do that in Tag Management. So I'll double-click Tag Management. The WinCC Configuration Studio is now available for virtually all of your base editors. It provides the same look and feel for every editor, so this makes engineering much more efficient. In Tag Management, you can see that we have the internal tag group here, and this would be a list of all the tags. And then in the middle, these are the details of the tags based on what you have selected. And then we have a details window where we can edit the properties of whatever we have selected in the work area. So if I want to add a driver, I'll right click on Tag Management, choose Add New Driver, and we're going to pick what we want. So in this case, we're going to choose the SIMATIC S7 protocol suite. And all of the protocols for the S7 processors are listed here, and we'll choose one. We'll go with TCP/IP. Right click, New Connection. And it will create a connection under the protocol. And we could edit directly here in the connection properties window. I personally find it easier to just right click here and do connection parameters and use the same dialog. I'll add an IP address and give it the correct rack and slot number. So this is going to be the IP address of the communications processor on your PLC and the rack and slot of the communications processor. And then I'll just choose OK. And we can also rename this connection and give it some name that corresponds to the PLC that we're connecting to. The next step will be to add some tags to this connection, and we'll talk about that in the next video.